second walking about. There is a second mate, so steady and let's shout. Why is it he come? He doesn't know himself, and we wish that he would hurry up. Strike the bell, second mate. Let's go low. Look well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, so you can see that it's fell. And we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Deck and working at the pumps. There's the larboard watches mumble their bumps. Looking out this mate, you can see a great swell. And we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell.
Strike the bell, second mate.
Let's go below. Look well to windward, you can see it's going to blow.
Look at the glass, so you can see that it's fell.
And we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Grasping at the helm with his frosty hands, looking at the compass, though the horse is clear as hell, and he's wishing that the second mate would strike the bell,
second mate. Let's all blow. Look well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, so you can see that it's fell,
and we wish that you would hurry up and strike the bell. Up on the main deck, our gallant captain stands. Spare it now to see with a spyglass in his hands. What he is thinking